Hello everyone, I hope you all are doing fine and you are finding my videos helpful in understanding the topics. So children, those who have not attended the classes, I'm just discussing the lesson number 3, multiplication of your maths 1 book. This was very interesting chapter and I hope you will find my video helpful. So children, what is multiplication? Firstly, we have to understand that why we do multiplication, to avoid the repeated addition. What is repeated addition? When you add same number again and again. So here, instead of adding the number again and again, we can just do multiplication like 3 into 4 to get the answer. So when we multiply, the answer which we get is called the product. 12 is called the product, and multiplication is a faster way to do repeated addition. It will just save your time, because when you add again and again, it will take much time. So multiplication is much easier and it is a much faster way. This is the sign of multiplication, children. And here you have to see that whatever the number is there which we are repeating, how many times it is being repeated? 3 times. So that number will come in first place, and then second number here is that number which is being repeated. Jo number repeat kar rahe hain wo baad mein aayega, aur jitni baar repeat ho raha hai wo pehle aayega. And there are 3 ways to write the same thing in multiplication, like 3 times 4, 3 baar kya aa raha hai 4 number, then 3 fours are 12, which you generally say when you are reciting the tables. So 3 into 4, then you use into word also to just show the multiplication, equals to 12. So these are the different ways to read the multiplication. Then which type of questions then come? First is these types of questions where you have to see that how many groups are there of the same number. For example, if you are repeating 9 2 times, then you will write 2 groups. Okay, and then other type of questions are like for jumps, like 5 jumps. If the frog is jumping 2 numbers in 1 jump, so how you will calculate the numbers in 5 jumps? So you will put the number first. That for how many jumps you have to calculate, you will put 5 first, and how many numbers ek jump mein wo kitne numbers ka count kar raha hai, 2 numbers, so you will put that afterwards. Ek to ek type ho gaya aapka ye questions ka. Then aapke gloves ke kitne gloves hain, total kitne gloves hain, agar itne groups diye hue hain, eyes kitni hain. Then you have these questions that there are 2 eggs in 1 nest, then 4 nests mein kitne honge. You just have to, what you have to do, you just have to write 4 at first place, and how many eggs in 1 nest? 2. Then you will get the 8. In this way you have to solve these questions. No direct answer should be there. I have already explained in the notebook as well that how you have to do them. You have to do in certain way. You have to show me that what you are multiplying. And children, if you will write here 2 into 4, then it might get wrong, because agar aap step wise dekhe, maine aapko hamesha se yehi baat boli hai multiplication mein, that how many times you are repeating, wo number pehle aana chahiye, aur jis number ko repeat kar rahe hain wo baad mein aana chahiye. And same things are applicable in all these types of questions where you are using multiplying by 3, then counting in 4s, everything will be same. So one more important question is this, that how to write the multiplication sentence and addition sentence. If you are given the addition sentence, then you have to write the multiplication sentence in this way, like 4 into 3 is equal to 12. Then the same way you will write the addition sentence also, like 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3. You have to write the answer also, children. Even if you are not being mentioned that you have to write the answer, still you have to write the product, that whatever is coming. Okay, then these are very common questions for you know, for example, here if you are having given an example of car, you know that car has four wheels. So it will not be mentioned कि आपको car के wheels four हैं तो कितने होंगे इतने cars के. आपको खुद logic लगाना है कि car के wheels हमेशा four होते हैं. तो अगर आपको cars के number दिए हुए हैं तो you can very easily calculate the number of the tires or wheels. Okay, then next thing is your सिंपल यू नो मेंटल मैथ्स के क्वेश्चंस जो आ सकते हैं आपको, कि जब भी आप किसी भी नंबर को जीरो से मल्टीप्लाई करते हैं द आंसर ऑलवेज कम्स जीरो. हेयर द फैक्ट्स आर रिटन एंड व्हेन यू मल्टीप्लाई द नंबर विद वन द सेम नंबर कम्स. ओके, सो यू हैव टू यू नो अंडरस्टैंड दैम. यू कैन नॉट क्रैम दीज क्वेश्चंस, यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड दैम. समटाइम्स दिस बॉक्स विल बी गिवन, तो आपको ये निकालना है कि जीरो में से क्या निकल मल्टीप्लाई होगा तो जीरो आएगा. देन समटाइम्स यू नो दिस माइट बी गिवन कि आपने किसके साथ मल्टीप्लाई किया कि सेम नंबर आ गया. सो यू हैव टू जस्ट थिंक लॉजिकली. एंड देन देयर आर योर स्टोरी सम्स विच आई एम टेकिंग एवरी डे रिविजन. दे आर वेरी ईजी. यू जस्ट हैव टू फॉलो द सेम पैटर्न, नंबर ऑफ दिस, नंबर ऑफ दिस. एंड बस इतना आपको करना है कि लास्ट में आपने ये करना है. आपने उस बॉक्स में, जैसे हम एडिशन सब्ट्रैक्शन सेम बॉक्स में कर देते थे, नो, वी हैव टू डू इट डाउनवर्ड्स. ओके, एंड देन आर योर मल्टीप्लीकेशन, टू डिजिट नंबर मल्टीप्लीकेशन बाय वन डिजिट विद कैरी ओवर एंड विदाउट कैरी ओवर. ओके, हेयर लाइक यू हैव टू जस्ट सी दैट वेदर द कैरी ओवर इज देयर. यू हैव टू मैंशन हेयर. ओके, तभी आप उसको बाद में नीचे लेके आएंगे, अदरवाइज योर मार्क्स विल बी कट डाउन. अगर आप कैरी ओवर नहीं दिखाएंगे, आई विल कट डाउन योर मार्क्स. देन आर योर थ्री डिजिट मल्टीप्लीकेशन. देन अगेन वी हैव योर स्टोरी सम्स. आई एम टेकिंग द स्टोरी सम्स अगेन एंड अगेन चिल्ड्रन. आई एम गिविंग यू दिस प्रैक्टिस वर्क ऑफ स्टोरी सम्स. सो यू हैव टू मेक श्योर दैट वेन एवर यू आर डूइंग द स्टोरी सम, you have to be very very specific that whether you are writing the statement in this form only. You cannot write eggs in one tray, eggs in eight trays. No, you have to write it here and then you have to do the multiplication down there, and hence is very important. Okay, so I hope you have understood, and this chapter was very interesting. So I hope you find my video helpful. Thank you.